An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate might not always be there to bail you out if you get into trouble.
That means each individual has to be ready to pick up the ball and win the match by themselves.
Absolutely no
time. No.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Distress showing in the face of Catanzaro.
Yeah, Casey's having trouble fighting back.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
She's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Team effort.
Double shoulder block.
The kick takes their opponent down. Holy moly, lands on their feet.
Able to get there in time.
Sweet.
that's coming her way now.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Solid drop. Incredible.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh.
Situation.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Tagging her partner in.
And she gets.
Say goodnight.
KOD.
Naomi felt that one big time.
Tag is made.
Boom, what impact. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake. Escape just in time.
Casey gets fended off. Stop that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, a battering ram headbutt.
Beautiful suplex.
On the apron, I do not like this at all.
I agree, Byron. This is going to be bad. This is going to be nasty.
Wait a minute. No way. No way.
Yes way. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
She had it scouted.
What a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Look at this, going counter for counter. this decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Casey gets fended off. She's fighting back. Oh, what a counter. Impressive reversal.
Can Casey come back from that?
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Forearm to the jaw. Hip attack.
Looping senton. That was nice.
Double underhook. Butterfly DDT! And it's reverse pain for that mistake. This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
The demons are being summoned.
And now Lana can't stop any offense coming her way.
But can Lana withstand this surge?
Oh, look at this neck lock going into it.
Nice takedown.
Winding up.
Boom! Solid spike. Two-handed chokeslam. That can certainly do it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Put money on her tonight.
She gets the tag.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Here we go again.
Is insane.
She's got to be out of it now.
Big win for these women. The last team standing.
Now let's take another look at what makes this six-man elimination tag team match a must-see event. Victory, surviving, and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.